in the heat of things around me, I thought I'd bury my nights in some simple meditative sparrow practice. And it's simply nothing more than working with paint and the water and the ink on paper. Anyway, here he is. Sparrow practice. Thanks for calling in. Bye-bye.